With Graham Westley back in charge of Stevenage, where he enjoyed back-to-back promotions, the early signs are encouraging. His first victory came at the expense of the League One's basement club. Max Ehmer with the game's significant contribution, 14 minutes from time. Yet another match in which Hartlepool failed to score. They almost conceded a second. Luke Freeman couldn't force the ball home, but Westley had the result he craved. Yeah, nice.